then. The thought of carrying coffins, we were so alive.